Now to an NBC 2 crime alert. After an AR-15 rifle and two pistols were stolen out of cars off McGregor Boulevard.
And new tonight, a mother and her son are facing charges after deputies raided their home looking for the weapons. NBC 2's Christina Mendez is live along Xavier Boulevard.
Yeah, detectives were actually canvassing this neighborhood right here when they noticed cameras on this home here behind me. The video caught the teen acting on a crime of opportunity.
People are going around pulling on door handles and seeing what they can find in the cars.
Detective Elliot Neese with the Lee County Sheriff's Office says this is a crime trend on the west side of Lee County where unlocked cars are being targeted.
They target anything from keys, change, electronics, glasses, firearms.
Just last night, 14-year-old Jonathan Ransifer was arrested for burglarizing cars and for stealing two pistols plus an AR-15.
We see on the news every single week about something happening within our school system. That's the first thing that I thought was, what's going to happen with these guns that have been found? Where are they going to go from here?
In this case, Jonathan's mother was also put in handcuffs. Deputies say a search warrant was being executed at their home when Jessica Ransifer began cursing at detectives and refused to leave the residence.
I think there needs to be some more parental guidance.
Detectives say the teen lives less than 5 miles from where the break-ins happened and was caught on security cameras leaving his house in the same outfit as the one showing the teen trying to open car doors.
There are several groups operating in this area, so to find which one it was and who they're associated with is a long process of interviews and reviewing camera footage.
Law enforcement urges you to take out any valuables in your car and, of course, make sure it's locked. Now, if you have any information on these recent crimes, any other surveillance video, please contact the Lee County Sheriff's Office. Live in Lee County, Christina Mendez, NBC 2.